Puppet Theater script, Act 2, found behind stage curtains, back alley theater. Bee and Pig reveled in this devastated land. Cold machines ripped precious ores from the soil. Pipes sprayed black earth into the air. The mountains watched over the trenches and scars of the Great Gulch with no interest in those who suffered within it. The pair were well versed in executing monsters. Their carnage was strange, for they worshipped the master of these many diseased puppets. Pigs squealed in the oil fires. Bee prayed to hives. With their senses sharp, they traced the hand of their puppet master to Grizzly Lodge. Sickness and evil gusted from its chimney like it was an ancient wound, a place of miraculous birth. Inside were the lower halves of men kneeling in a circle, killed by some unknown monstrosity. Bundles of sage at their waists, and Bee and Pig burned them to cleanse the air. In the cellar was a pit dressed for rituals. Barrels had been hoarded, mounded, and blessed. There was a stench of tokens. Bee and Pig fell to their knees, and the traveler traced every symbol of salvation he knew.
Hey guys. Sorry, man.
Ugh.